We're out here preparing for Super Bowl 59. This was a complete rip and replace of the old system in the stadium. We built a completely new head-in room in the parking garage. And then from there, we've added a lot more LTE 4G system in there, and also 5G, both C-band and millimeter wave. So outside the stadium, you'll see some small poles directly around the stadium. And if you don't know what you're looking for, you're probably not gonna see much else. Most of the antennas are hidden. They're either painted to match the surrounding area, or they're kind of tucked up in an area where you're really not gonna notice them.
We do consider the aesthetics and also the engineering efficiency on the poles. So you can see three different sections, with 4G being at the top, then millimeter wave, and then C-band in the bottom.
One interesting thing is that whether you're inside or outside of the stadium, we have twice the millimeter wave capacity as our competitors. Inside the stadium, we have 42 matching ball antennas mounted to the catwalk rings at the top of the stadium. A unique issue with the Superdome is that there's terraces that are built out of concrete, so you can't necessarily cover everything from the catwalks at the top, so we do have to have antennas underneath some of the different terraces to cover the lower bowls. Besides that, we have antennas within the concourses and surrounding the dome as well. We've walked every single row and aisle at this point within the stadium, and we're doing that multiple times a week. Wherever you're going to be sitting in the dome, you're going to have an excellent connection.
Our mission here at the Command Center is to ensure that our Verizon network exceeds our expectations and our customer expectations. Social media team, which actually is right behind us, they are monitoring customer feedback, but also where are there large gatherings of people? Where could there be a congregation that the network might see a large influx and want to make sure that that network is performing there as it should?
We have added to the city over 200 small cells with millimeter and C-band spectrums. By the river, you know, by Jackson Square, they're everywhere. This investment is here to stay. It's gonna benefit the citizens of New Orleans and the tourists and everybody else that come here to visit.
We have worked so hard, and our end result is gonna be very exciting for us, for our customers, for the team here.
We are definitely ready for the big game.